my name is Dr. Grant Dilla.
And my name is Dr. Harris Anderson.
And we're trying to figure out why wild blue squirrels are disappearing.
There's not much to know about the rare blue squirrels, so it is important to learn about them and try to save them.
Before we go into the dangerous wilderness, we will need to bring a tracking device and a tranquilizing darting gun and some cookies.
Oh.
We are now in the dangerous wilderness of South Sea Park, the blue squirrel's natural habitat.
We've been out here for a few hours now and have exhausted all our cookies, but we have found a blue squirrel!
I will use the tranquilizing dart to knock out the squirrel so we can gather info.
I will. We have now tranquilized the squirrel and put a radio tag on it. It seems to have unusually large teeth. We are going to release it into the wild and see what it does.
We have found the wild blue squirrel and it appears to be another blue squirrel. The tagged blue squirrel is approaching the other squirrel. But wait! The tagged blue squirrel is attacking and eating it. Let's continue studying this creature. We have spent all of yesterday watching the tagged squirrel sleep and eat other blue squirrels. We will continue studying the squirrel. Wait, it appears that another blue squirrel is sneaking up on the tagged squirrel. The rival blue squirrel has just killed and eaten the tagged squirrel. Now we know our tagged blue squirrel wasn't cannibal. Its species is cannibal.
We now know that the species is eating itself to extinction.
We now have a new effort to save the blue squirrels by finding them a new food source.
We've now determined from experimentation that it will not eat calculators or scissors.
The only food edible to it so far are cookies. We have now saved the species.
Yeah!
Go.
We have gone to the wild blue squirrel.
Go.